John, how long does it take to find your kid a Halloween costume?
Quit rushing me, man. You're the one who took 20 minutes smelling shampoos.
Let's go!
I'm trying. He wants to be a superhero, and there are no black superheroes.
How about this? You get him a leather coat, a turtleneck, let him go a Shaft.
I can't have my kid be Shaft for Halloween.
Well, he can't be the black private dick that's a sex machine to all the chicks.
He's six.
Clever.
How many kids are you expecting to come to your house?
This isn't for the kids. This is for me.
So if that's all for you, what do your trick-or-treaters get? The finger?
Nah. We usually just shut the lights out and pretend we're not home. Does that mean Carrie's got to take an occasional egg to the back of the head? Sure. But you know what? The trade-off's worth it.
Come on, man. My kid wants to come to your house to trick-or-treat. Can't you do something to make the place look a little Halloweenish? I mean, get a pumpkin at least. Damn.
Fine. You know, if it'll shut you up, I'll get a pumpkin.
That's all.
$6? It's an orange vegetable with a dent. So can we go already?
All right, all right. Oh, I'll just get him Darth Vader. I mean, he's black, right? And James Earl Jones did his voice. But wait, when his mask finally comes off, he's a white guy. What do you think?
Let's go! How's it going?
What is that?
Oh, boy.
It's a pumpkin.
What is it doing in this house?
Dad?
It's a Halloween thing for the kids. What are you...
There will be no Halloween in this house. Do you understand? It's forbidden. Forbidden!
What the hell was that?
Nothing. He just hates Halloween. That's all.
Yes, I gleaned that. That doesn't give him the right to smash my pumpkin, does it? Does it?
All right, calm down. It's a pumpkin, not your Entenmann's cake. We never do Halloween anyway. Why do you care so much?
I don't. I just got it because Deacon's bringing Kirby over. Now I gotta go get another one. And maybe an Entenmann's cake.
Whoa. Don't get another pumpkin, Doug.
Why not?
Just don't.
Why? Because it's forbidden by Wrinkles McGee?
Upset him so much. I mean, Kirby can see a pumpkin anywhere. This town is stupid with pumpkins.
That's not the point, okay? I'm sick of him and his forbidding things. First, we can only buy an American-made VCR.
Hey, the Dugan Edwards works pretty well.
Oh, yeah, it's great if you don't need it to rewind or play. Let's not forget, no red pens, no soft cheese, no mention of FDR's polio.
All right, so he's got some quirks. Suddenly this is news to you?
I'm just sick of it, Carrie. You know, at some point, someone's got to take a stand against that lunatic. And you know what? I'm taking that stand. I'm getting a pumpkin.
Oh, so that's your stand. Your big stand is for Halloween.
That's right.
World hunger, no, but Halloween, that's your cause.
They're both important. Right now, I'm focusing on Halloween.
Doug, honey, I am begging you. You've got to pick your battles with my father. This is not worth fighting for.
Fine.
Okay.
Fun-sized Kit Kats. Also forbidden!
Costume shopping twice in 1 week. If this is a dream, do not wake me up.
Just give me a break, will you? Darth Vader made him cry. Too scary.
I hear that. By the way, don't bother bringing him by the house this year.
Why not?
Stupid Arthur smashed a pumpkin all over a backyard. Huge mess. Plus, the neighborhood cats are taking their sweet-ass time licking it up.
He smashed the pumpkin? What's that guy's problem?
Apparently, he's forbidden Halloween in my house.
Man, I've never understood how you let someone push you around who's just sponging off you in the first place.
Oh, I'm getting pushed around? You're the one who's running back and forth to a drugstore trying to find a costume for someone who, let's face it, is totally sponging off of you.
You mean my kid?
That's right. Cold glass of water, isn't it?
Okay, first of all, Kirby's in grade school. And second, he actually doesn't sponge off of us. He does a lot to help out around the house.
Like what?
Cleans his room, makes his bed, rinses his dinner plates.
He does?
Yeah.